Neuroplasticity is the brain's continuous ability to learn and reorganize itself. Our brains are constantly being shaped by experience. Most of us display very different behaviors and thoughts today than we did 20 years ago. This shift in behaviors and thoughts is neuroplasticity in action, how the brain changes as we experience, learn, and adapt. What does neuroplasticity actually mean? Neuro means nervous system, which consists of the brain, the spinal cord, and all the nerves in our body that send and receive information to and from the brain. Plasticity means plastic or moldable, so neuroplasticity can be translated to moldable brain. Neuroplasticity is the muscle-building part of the brain. The things we do often, we become stronger at, and what we don't do fades away. Connections within the brain are constantly becoming stronger or weaker. We now know that the brain changes when we adapt, learn, and even recover from brain injury. Neuroplasticity is at work throughout life. When we are exposed to stimuli, accurately and with enough repetition and intensity, our brain is molded, and we learn and relearn functions. To stimulate learning in the brain, the following is important: engagement, attention, new tasks, repetition, challenges, positive reinforcement, and encouragement. We learn and adapt every day, every hour, and every minute. Our brain is moldable, regardless of age and health. The brain will always make new connections and thereby increase performance, function, and health.